So this is another video about how do you find the key of a song. Every time somebody sings, he's singing somewhere. So we are going to use the song Under the Canopy by who? Who sang this? Is Frank Edward. We're gonna put it. How do you find where the person is? Every time somebody sings, there's somewhere and he's singing. Where is that key? Where can we find it? He's playing somewhere in these people. Here is here. E, that's it. C, D, E. C, D, E is E. Do. The song most likely, well, most time the song start at Do. This is here. So that's all fine. That is E. Pray without inversion. No inversion. I'll pray with the inversion so you see. So with the inversion, so that is without inversion, let's see. So we are going to pray with inversion and without inversion. So the key is here. No inversion. No inversion. Play the first inversion. version two. Transpose to a key that you play well. So you compress here, that's transpose. Then you transpose, press transpose, and negative two. Sorry. You press again transpose, eight time. Then I transpose negative two. I can play it in another key. I've transposed negative two. So the key was here. So I wanna play it here. The key is here. So I transfer one to negative two. I play here. I like here. If you like here, that's a Yamaha keyboard. You can transpose. I transpose to negative two because I like F sharp. If you like a key, you can still move. If you don't like playing E, the one I was playing before, you can move it here. If you like playing F sharp, only Yamaha, some Yamaha Casio, they don't have transpose. Yamaha keyboard, they have transpose. Even guitar, you can transpose. Thank you. a style. You don't have to play the song. You can play a style like this. You can play this.